course, or like whatever it is.
Okay. So I think your question aligns very well with the question that Jairaj has also put in a direct message. So Jairaj, just for the audience, can you speak it out? Speak out loud. What's that question?
So greetings, sirs. I'm a first year student and a civil service aspirant. So I was wondering, being a first year student, I'm really intrigued by the program. So are first years also encouraged to join the program? Are they allowed to?
Okay. So I'll tie the question, and after my answer, I would want Shatashi to also chime in. But before that, a quick question for you both. According to you, what's the most important skill set generally in life? I think it hovers around investing, but what do you mean by investing? It yields compounded returns. So we live in a bull market economy these days. So what's your understanding of investing? Jairaj? Akash?
I really don't know.
Well, I'm not much of a...
Simple question. Person. Simple question. I think...
I think it's being relevant with the time.
What is investing, according to you?
Getting good returns on money.
Getting good returns on money.
Or anything. Like, if I'm putting something...
Now I'm liking the answer. So the misconception amongst India's youth today is that the investing is just about public markets or money markets, or it's just about money. But at the age of 19 or 20, or even in the early phase of your 30s, that should not be in your mind. Most important investments that you will make at this age would be investments in skill sets and investments in relationships. And if you can master these two skill sets, you are going to thrive in public markets, private markets, so on and so forth. So there is an incredible DGL fellow who was an incredible DGL fellow, and I think he's a part of Impact Lab. I think Pranav might know him. Agnit, do you know him?
Yes.
Yeah. So Agnit joined DJI when he was 18, right in his first year. And we were a little reticent and confused. Should we have him in the community? And we debated and realized that let's give him a shot. Because initially we thought that the first years may not have that motivation to leverage the opportunity. After 6 months of his tenure with us, he was incredible. And today I can totally vouch for the fact that that guy is going to, you know, whatever he sets his mind on, he will achieve. It could be Harvard Business School or McKinsey or BCG or World Bank, civil services, so on and so forth. And why is that? Because today he can communicate effectively with an analyst from Goldman. Today he can communicate effectively with a product manager from Tesla. He can deal and have and hold conversations with consultants from McKinsey because of the diverse learnings that he derived from his time at DJI. And I think at this age, it's extremely critical that you develop that macro perspective on things and do not just get bogged down with specializations between psychology or philosophy, so on and so forth, because everything is tied up, right? Even when you're designing products at Netflix, a larger component of psychology comes into play. When you are working in consulting firms such as McKinsey, ethics come into play. So investing, again, has compounded returns, and earlier you invest in skill sets or relationships or money, better would be the returns. So that's my answer for first years, or when should be the right time to become part of this incredible community. Shatashi, do you have a point to make?
Perfect, thank you so much. I have just one more thing to add. We had one more person who was just entering second year from Ashoka. He yesterday texted us, because we share a WhatsApp group with all the fellows individually, that he got into a big management consulting firm of his choice. And this is a person apart from Agni that Naman is talking about. And he had similar question. I still remember the info session where he asked that question. And I remember asking him that question back. Probably Jairaj, I can ask you that question. How do you become a footballer? Great footballer.
Well, you keep playing football, you mastered every inch of it.
you start early.
Yeah.
The best footballers, the best chess players actually start at an age of 3 or 4, because then you have compounding effect. What the people who join in early, right? It's kind of joining McKinsey early. If you join McKinsey at an age of 21 versus if you join at an age of 28, it's fine. There is no right answer, right? But we cannot shy away from agreeing to the fact that somebody who joined McKinsey at an age of 21 will have massive benefits of it throughout their life, because that person has an edge over the 7 years that have been lost by someone else who was 28. That would be my answer. Unfortunately, a lot of people actually join GGI when their hands have been burned. I'm trying my hands at placement and I'm not able to do it. My time is lost. What can we do? Very few people. I'm not saying that, Jairaj, you need to do this, but I'm just sharing stories. People who have joined us in first years, they have had a better cushion when they were actually having placements by third year, so that they had a plan B. And we have actually helped them with how to go about asking for a deferral from that employer also. Shall you still want to prepare for civil services? I mean, there is no one fixed answer, but we can actually train you better so that the probability of your deferral from that job increases. Anyone else has a question?
I think Sahana just sent a direct message to me. Sahana, can you please ask the question to the entire audience so that they are also aware of the great question that you posed?
Yeah, no doubt. Actually,